Jessica! Oh my God! Oh my God! Jess! Jess! Jessica!
Thank you.
Okay. Okay.
Safety first.
Yeah.
That's our motto.
Mm-hmm. Ash. Ash! Good. Not good at all. Shit, no. Ash? Ashley! Ashley? Anyone out there? Ashley? Aw, shit. Ash! Ash. 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 Ashley? Ash? Ashley!
Fred!
Hey! God damn it!
Please, help me!
I'm coming, Ash. Just keep talking to me. What happened?
Chris, he tied me up. I can't move.
Ashley,
Chris, are you there?
Hello. And thank you all for joining
me. Oh my God,
Josh,
wake up!
Tonight,
what?
We're gonna conduct
what is this?
A little experiment. Sort of test.
What the hell's going on?
Now for this experiment,
I don't know.
We'll need the cooperation of our two test subjects, Joshua and Ashley.
What?
Oh my God.
But we're gonna need one more brave participant to help decide which subject will live and which will die.
Oh my God, Chris!
Get us out of here! Look down from here, you maniac!
Please, everyone calm down. It's all very simple. Christopher, you will find a lever placed directly in front of you. All you have to do is choose who you will save.
Buddy, let's just think about this for a minute.
You can't let me die.
Just give me a second. I can't think straight.
Huh?
Josh, what? Dude?
He said,
wait,
not
what?
Right in front of us, man.
What are you talking
there's
about?
A maniac.
Maniac?
Oh my God, we gotta get out of here.
I don't understand what happened.
There's a maniac, and there was a saw, and it was either him or Ash, and I don't know.
Oh God.
Go right through him, man, spill it out fucking everywhere.
What? Oh my God, Chris, what?
And I killed him.
Whoa, Chris.
I killed him. It was my fault, man.
No, this is insane. We need to go get some help.
Cut right in half.
We're gonna figure this out, man.
Matt, we need to go get help now.
I don't know.
Chris, she's right. But who knows who'll be next, right? We just gotta go.
Yeah, it's the only sane thing to do. We'll go get help.
No, you just want to save yourself.
No, I just don't want to make hasty decisions that get everyone killed. You can get everyone else together, and I'll go get help. With Matt, right?
Okay.
Hello again. Things are getting pretty tense up there, aren't they? Is the night going the way you hoped it would? I see. And you think that these poor people are getting what they deserve? This game you're playing, you understand that it's not good for you. It's not good for anyone. And I can't say that you're showing much loyalty in the way you're playing. Self-indulgence? Do you even believe that I am real? Ow! The heart of the problem, it all comes down to this. Can you really tell the difference anymore?